What's going on, people, man? We back at it like a crack addict, man. It's showtime.
It's showtime.
We here, people. We here with a reaction video. We in the 90s little pop bag for the week. Then I'm going to do some, probably do some 2000s pop. And then maybe some 2010s. Then after that, I don't know what genres I want to do. Or I might... I don't know. I'm just winging it. I'm doing off-brand now type stuff. This is the Offspring "Pretty Fly for a White Guy." I never heard this song in my life. I seen it on my recommended. I was like, "Oh, it said 'Pretty Fly for a White Guy.'" And then I guess I was like, "All right, bet." I don't know nothing about the Offspring, nothing like that. So yeah, though, man, let's just jump right into a disclaimer alert. First, let me bring up the lyrics and everything so I can go through it. Disclaimer alert while I'm doing this. It will be a lot of pausing. Oh, it's a rock band. Okay, so it's in a way pop, in a way rock, I guess. It's 90s. So pop, rock, they blend together, I feel like, to me sometimes. It's going to be a lot of pausing, people, throughout this video. Probably if I see something that I like. If you do not like pausing, please get out. Please leave right now. If you comment that, oh, you should stop pausing. Oh, please stop pausing. If you want to, you talk so much. Just stop. Why do you talk so much? If you comment on my page about me pausing, bro, I'm coming at your dome top. I'm coming at your neck. Leave me the fluff alone about pausing, bro. I'm telling you right now, if you don't like it, leave. Shoot. That's it. It is what it is. Yeah. So, yeah, man, let's jump right into it. Pre-fi for a white guy, the Offspring. Let's see how this thing rocks. First thing it says, give it to me, baby. I hope I ain't get myself into something I don't want to get myself into. What? He rocking that FUBU, though.
For a white guy. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis. You know
it's... Why he say cinco, cinco, seis? Hey, yo.
Kinda hard dressed to get along today. Our subject isn't cool, but he fakes it anyway. He may not have a clue and he may not have style, but everything he lacks, well, he makes up in denial.
Hey, yo, this ninja rolling up. Is this a... he got an Impala. He got... Is he whipping an Impala? Throwing up... What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? I think that is an Impala. Yeah, that is an Impala, y'all. My dad used to have Impala. Yeah, I think it was a 68 Impala. Sold it. Should have gave it to me. Boy, I would have been whipping that tank around the block. But don't you worry, though. Once this YouTube money kick in, once I start blowing up, boy, I'm going to have that Impala on deck. Y'all am. Shoot, have me two cars, boy. I mean, I already got a car right now, but I want that Subi WRX. Then I'm going to get that Impala. A little old school.
Hey, do that brand new thing.
Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby.
And all the girls say I'm pretty fly.
For a white guy.
He needs some cool tunes, not just any will suffice. But they didn't have ice cubes, so he bought vanilla ice.
Hey, yo, he said, but they didn't have ice cubes, so he bought vanilla ice. Hey, yo.
Now cruising in his Pinto, he sees homies as he passed. But if he looks twice, they're gonna kick his lily ass.
So don't eat fake, play it straight. You know it really doesn't get it anyway.
Gotta play the field and keep it real. For you know it, for you know.
Now he's getting a tattoo, yeah, he's getting ink done. He asked for a 13, but they drew a 31. Friends say he's trying too hard, and he's not quite hip.
This mofo in the pool still charts. The music video, I bang with it. It's basically, but it's basically saying that he pretty fly for a white guy. Don't do that. Please don't. Cancel that. I did do soundbar. No, check that video out. But I pretty much get what it's talking about. That you pretty fly for a white guy. I don't know anything else about the Offspring. Are they still around? I don't know. Let me see. Are they still around? They started in 1984. Hey yo, they've been rocking for a minute, cuz. Yeah, they lately put out an album in 2021. Let the bad times roll. They said they put an album out in 2000, 2003, 2008, 2012, 2001. Dang, bro. They rocking. God, give it to them for the longevity. They rocking. They probably do got some songs that I probably have heard, but. It says punk rock. Punk rock sometimes to me is that it blends in the pop. Well, in the early 2000s, it just blended in the pop. So yeah, though, man. I like the video though. The song's alright. Would I add this on my phone? Nah. I'm just being honest. I wouldn't. But it's a dope song though, man. So the Offspring, pretty fly for a white guy. I really don't have no other words to say about it. It's a pretty good song. I can see why it's pretty popular and everything. What the comments talking about though? The 90s, early 2000s is a different planet. I'm missing. He said, so this is what Mark Zuckerberg did before Facebook. Hey, yo. They said they didn't have the ice cube, so he bought vanilla ice. They wrote the song making fun of white kids who act black when the Zoomers thought it was an anthem on how to act. Hey, yo. I'm a tattoo artist. After 10 years, I finally tattooed a 31. Now they getting tattooed. Yeah, he's getting that. What does it mean he asked for 13, so I drew a 31? What does that mean? Somebody help me. Somebody let me know. But yeah, though, man, I hope y'all enjoyed this music video. I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction video. My name is Ty Curly, Ty Faye. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And just like that, people, we gone.